big names this year, which is really good. Lovely, everything is just perfect.
Really chilled, like when we arrived, it's warm and everyone's really nice, happy, flowers everywhere, so.
I think the venue's really nice, I think it's all set up really nice, we've got a great system going, the food's good, drinks are good, everything's top notch.
In terms of locals in Nottingham, we don't really get this, you know, all year round. It's worth putting in a bit of effort in the sun as well, you can't complain.
It's good how like all the kids are playing as well as being able to come and watch like the professionals. You can watch all the kids and then you can go to the practice courts and obviously just get up close and personal with the professional players, so it's really good.
Definitely give it a go, you know, if you're local, it's just a great day out and I think you'll really enjoy it.
I'd say come down. I mean, on all the outside courts, you're allowed to pick up a racket, have a go. There isn't just the tennis going on, there's so much more. If you haven't come down, come down, watch some tennis, have a great day out, basically. Bring your family, bring whoever.
Game 7-9, Estonia.